Welcome to day two of Living Your Heart Song, the introduction. Today's sequence is called Flowing, and physically we're going to be focusing on the lower belly, the hips, the sacrum, the reproductive and sex organs. So let's get started, roll out your mat and come into a comfortable seated position. So let's bring the palms together and we'll take a lovely long deep breath in through the nose and a full breath out through the nose. And let's bring the hands onto the knees. We're going to start circling the spine, inhaling as we come forward and exhaling as we go back. Let's start in this clockwise direction. So we're looking to build this sense of ease and fluidity and get in touch with the hips, what we call the pelvic bowl. So if you'd like to, you can just close your eyes and just move your spine and feel the weight rolling through the pelvis. We're building on that earth element of the last sequence. And now we're bringing in the water element. And this is bringing us a sense of flexibility, a sense of ease. A few more in this direction. Breathing in deeply, breathing out fully. And then let's pause and change direction. So now breathing in from right to left, breathing out from left to right. And still let the heart lead forward and the navel draw back. So this is also our center for pleasure, for joy, for being in touch with our feelings, the center of motion. So we want to be able to be free and move like the water in this area of our body. Last few anti-clockwise rotations, inhaling and exhaling, inhaling and exhaling, and then just slowly just come back to your stability, remembering that earth element of the last sequence, and just feeling any internal movement, especially in the hips, in the pelvis. So let's inhale and exhale, sweep around to come back into our cat-cow like we did yesterday. Setting up as before, inhaling, lifting chin, tailbone, neck is long. Exhale, press away from the earth, tuck the tailbone down, navel to spine. Inhale, come forward and exhale, round out the body. Good, back and forth. Really feeling that you're allowing your spine to be really fluid. Think of all the liquid elements of your body. So as we move the spine and the pelvis, we're releasing that feelings of rigidity, of being stuck, of not being able to experience pleasure and joy in our lives. Inhale and exhale. Let's inhale to neutral spine and really feel the stability of the palms. And extend the right leg, lift the chin, neck is long, breathe in. And as you breathe out, round and bring the face and the knee to each other. So a couple more times, let's inhale, extend, exhale and round. And again, inhale, extend and pause. And then bring that right knee back. Let's go the other side. So we're tapping into the kidneys now, which is affecting our urinary system, all the liquid systems of the body. Inhale, exhale and round. And again, inhale, extend, exhale and round. Let's go one more time. Inhale and then bring the knee back down. So big toes touch again, knees broad, press away from the earth and round and sit on your heels. Walk the hands forward, forehead down. So let's come up on all fours, tuck the toes, lift the knees, come to your down dog as you exhale. Let's bring the knees back down and lift the chin, tailbone. Real sense of motion, of ease as we sit back. One more time, let's inhale up, tucking the toes, exhale to down dog. So let's make one leg like we did yesterday. Raise the right leg. This time let's point the toes, kick the heel to the buttock, lift the right knee up, watch those armpits, keep them firmed down. Then we're going to look forward and place the right foot forward and wide. take the back knee down. You can walk it back if that feels good, and we don't mind if the knee goes a little ahead this time. So we're just sinking. Imagine that water element. So yesterday's sequence was the earth. Now we're into the water, clearing out, flushing through the hips. Inhaling, let's walk that foot back. Exhale, step down dog. Make your one leg, pull up the right kneecap, extend. Extend the left leg, point the toes, heel to buttock, lift the knee, armpits down, look forward, step through quite nice and wide. Bring your hand in, your left hand in, back knee down. So as you feel opening in the hip, you can walk that knee back and breathe. Just breathe like the air is really cleansing, the water element is cleansing into the hip socket, the synovial fluids, again, more fluid in your body. Walk that left foot in, tuck your back toes and step through. Fold the body onto the legs and roll up through the spine. Sweep the arms high, inhale and exhale. Let's bend the legs and do a standing cat-cow. So we bend the legs, bring the hands just above the knees. Inhale, lift chin, tailbone. Exhale and ground. So really roll the pelvic bowl. Inhale, lift. Exhale and round. And again, inhale, lift. And exhale, round. Come up to neutral spine. Good. So step the feet a bit wider. We're just going to make some nice circles. Keep the pubic bone lifted. Make some nice circles. Oh, yes. Into the hips, into the sacrum, reverse direction. When we feel a bit stagnant and stuck, this is the area we really want to move. A few more, good. So we're going to step wide as we did yesterday, and we're going to take the arms up, and then we're just going to, I'll move my arms, sit down. Have the, rather than the tailbone going back, tuck it down, and then come back up again. Good, walk the feet in. Good. So we're going to stand today for our balance on the left foot. We're going to take the arms up, breathe in, and then take the right arm under. You can bring the hands just to the tops of the arms or the backs of the wrists, or maybe the palms together. Pull the elbows down. We're going to inhale, exhale, sit down. Shift the weight to the left foot, pick up the right foot, wrap it around as if you're sitting at a table. Keep the body upright, maybe tuck that right foot. Keep upright, squeeze, descend a little, squeeze the inner thighs, pull the shoulders down, and release. Inhale up. And let's take the left arm under. Maybe the hands stay here. Palms together, pull the elbows down. You want your fingers to be level, really, and the wrists straight. Sit down, lift the left leg, wrap it around once, maybe hook it. Hips level, upright, and sitting down. And release. So we're going to close as we did yesterday, vibrating the seed, the bija mantra, to activate in sound the qualities of abundance, freedom of movement, flexibility, and touch with our emotions. The sound is vum. So inhale. Vum. Thank you. I'll see you very soon.